Not long ago, we detected a massive burst of Vex activity on Io, inside the Pyramidion. We need eyes in that structure, Guardian. Get moving.
Discovered the cause of the Vex high alert. There's a Taken incursion in progress inside the Pyramidion.
Taken. Any sense of their objective?
Unclear for the moment. Stand by.
There's a giant Vex sphere in this chamber.
like the ones on Nessus, but colossal. And there's a door leading inside. That could very well be the Taken's objective.
Their first major offensive since the Dreaming City. Get inside that sphere. We need to know what they're after.
Every square inch of interior surface area in this sphere is coursing with energy. Let me see what I can find out. Scanning.
Thank you.
Zavala, this whole sphere is a dedicated processing structure. A giant Vex computational array.
What could the Taken want with a Vex computer?
The Taken want nothing.
Eris. Eavesdropping, I see.
Don't bother guessing at the Taken's intentions. Ask instead what is sought by the hand that directs them.
This blight, does it look familiar to you? Like the blight in the Dreaming City?
Savathun extends her reach at last.
Savathun? What makes you so certain?
There's no certainty where the Witch Queen is concerned. But I have strong suspicions. Above all, she seeks knowledge to inform her plans, and seeks pawns to carry them out. The sphere offers both.
There. That must be the anchor. The Taken's route into the sphere. Destroy it.
Was that?
The taken commander and secured the central sphere. I think the Vex can handle the rest.
Savathun is gathering her strength, Zavala. If we hope to survive what's to come, we must prepare.
We defeated Oryx. If Savathun wants a fight, she'll get one.
She is not as foolhardy as her brother. She would never risk a direct confrontation. We will know her next move only when she makes it, and only if we're wise enough to recognize it.